Hi viewers, hope you all are doing well. So here I am with another mocktail recipe with a twist. So every twist to a mocktail gives it a new name. So this one here is popularly known as chili mango margarita. So try out this recipe and do share your feedback in the comment section, and I'm definitely sure you're going to love it because it's made with mangoes and it's a season of summer. So enjoy this and do try it out. Coming to the ingredients are very basic. So for this I've taken two medium sized ripe mangoes that I've roughly chopped. With this I've taken 1/2 teacup milk. I've taken chili, red chili powder, salt, sugar and water of course. Now here I've taken a big mixer jar, you can also take a juicer, and add the mangoes to it. To this add 2 teaspoons of granule sugar. Now I have only added 2 because the mango was already very sweet. To this I'm going to add 1/2 teacup milk and around 3/4 glass of water, and we're going to keep it thin and not thick so that you can drink it easily. Now we're going to add 1/4 teaspoon red chili powder and 1/4 teaspoon salt. The drink that I'm making here is for the serving of 2, that is why I've added 1/4 of each. For the serving of 4 or 5 you'll have to adjust the salt and chili. The juice is now ready, so at this stage you can either add some ice cubes, grind it again and serve it chilled, or you can make the juice ready and you can keep it in the fridge for an hour or two and serve it chilled in the other way. So the choice is yours. Chili mango margarita is now ready to serve, so serve this chilled and enjoy this drink. So do subscribe my channel if you haven't and do share it along. Thank you and stay safe.